vehicle owners can from today onward decide to replace their car's winter tires for summer ones. The law stipulates that winter equipment is mandatory until the 15th of March. Safety driving instructor Daniel Granda says that the minimum of an acceptable profile of summer tires measures 1.6 millimeters, but also noted that it is necessary to adjust the speed and safety distance in accordance with the quality of the tires. National mourning has been declared in Serbia after a rescue helicopter crashed while carrying a newborn baby for medical treatment, with the loss of all 7 people on board. The helicopter came down in heavy fog while trying to land in the capital Belgrade on Friday night. 4 crew members and 2 medical workers were also on the aircraft. Serbian Defense Minister Bratislav Gašić said the pilots who lost their lives were the best pilots the Serbian army had.
Piloti koji su lošije izgubili život su najbolji piloti koje vojska Srbije ima.
The helicopter had been called out after an ambulance carrying the baby was blocked by a mudslide about 200 kilometers south of Belgrade. The 5-day-old baby was being rushed for treatment after developing life-threatening respiratory problems. A wildfire burning near the Pacific ports of Valparaiso and Viña del Mar in Chile was contained, but still, according to authorities, as many of 7,000 people who had been evacuated began returning home. About 200 firefighters continued to battle the blaze, which started Friday afternoon at an illegal dump and was quickly spread by strong winds, leading officials to declare a state of emergency. And Lewis Hamilton kicked off his Formula One World Championship defense in style at the Australian Grand Prix today by claiming a dominant victory ahead of Mercedes teammate Nico Rosberg. Reigning World Championship Hamilton has won 7 of the last 8 Grand Prix. Although this was his first title shot since 2008, it was the 149th Grand Prix. The British driver for all but one lap in the dump and eased to a 1-2 finish. But the main talking point today, the high rate of attrition, as just 11 cars reached the flag. It will be moderately to mostly cloudy today. Sunny weather is forecast for the coastal region before noon. A weak easterly wind will blow. The daytime temperature highs will range from 6 to 12 and up to 15 degrees Celsius at the coast. The coastal part of the A1 highway Ljubljana towards Koper is and will remain closed between Kozina and Kastelec until 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. The left lane of the A1 highway Koper towards Ljubljana will be closed between the toll station Lok and entry Brezovica until 8 p.m. tonight. Some delays can be expected there. And traffic is flowing alternately in one direction in the tunnel Karavanke on the A2 highway Ljubljana towards Austria. Radio SI traffic service 24 hours a day.
Večjih težav na cestah res ni, v tem trenutku je pa primorska avtocesta med Kozino in Kastelcem proti Kopru zaprta zaradi del in tako bo danes do 20. tudi med cestninsko postajo Lok in priključkom Brezovica proti Ljubljani. Oblačno je in bo danes, le v morju boste lahko užili nekaj sonca, temperature so pa trenutno po nižinah od 3 do 10 stopinj Celzija. Najbolj odmevne dogodke tedna povzemamo v oddaji The Highlights of the Week.